Yeah, I made some bad placements though, to be honest. Like on 27, I kind of like could have flattened out the board a bit, but I kind of just went in for the Tetris. So it's trying to go for 1.1. So yeah, it's all right though. That was a really good 18 game for the first one at least. Think I can go for higher scores than that. I just get a good transition. Oh, bro, I'm rotating late on that. That's why I didn't get over. Rotating late is unfortunate. What a great board, bro. Oh, that was a misflip. Shoot. I meant to double rotate. Yeah. I like updated my computer and all my scenes just like got GG. I don't know why. The update just destroyed them. They used to randomly reset like every day. So at least it doesn't do that. Okay, Ian. It's a little early for CTWC, dude. So, I don't think it's happening yet. Tap so late on that, man. I got a little too aggressive there. Hey, yo. 69 bits. Shoot, I don't have my alerts up because the scene like got broken, but thank you for the 69 bits. Or maybe the sound just didn't play. I don't know. I didn't see an alert because I'm slow. Okay, Pokinerd. Could fix it pretty easily, but I'm just like very lazy. Come on, dude. Oh my god. Wait, that was bad actually. I could have like put it over to the right, but I didn't. Oh, I love destroying my pace with all those burns. Wow. setting up stuff like that is kind of bad sometimes, because all that can happen. Come on, dude. Give me the T-spin. Hey, let's go. Oh, frick. I literally saw the adjustment and I was gonna adjust for it, but I hit the wrong rotation. Oh, we got like really good pieces though, so it didn't even matter. But that's funny. Ooh, love that. Perfect. Give me some. Nice. That was really good, actually. Oh, please, yes. Oh, love that. So aggressive for no reason. It pays off. Frick, man. Oh my god. I'm so bad. Imagine having an easy misdrop like that. I'm just taking this because I wanna burn it down a bit and not die. Oh my god, man. Come on. I'm so trash at tapping. I always miss easy stuff. Now I'm just gonna burn, bro. Oh my god. Alright, easy kill screen Tetris. Nope, can't even set up. Alright, not bad though. Max out, max out. Not bad, not bad. Second game. That should have been back to back though, honestly. Second game on. It's okay, Liam. Yeah, that was pretty bad game though, honestly. Max out, like pretty trash, dude. What the heck? Imagine getting a max out, bro. That was like honestly good 1.2 pace, but I kind of just like fell apart on 24 because I'm bad at the game and I missed that thing to the left and then that O piece. It's unfortunate, but honestly I did not choke the max out, so it's fine. Okay, Leon, okay. Oh shoot, I accidentally tapped back. Hey yo! Sup, Sam? I am not ignoring you. I'm just very bad at reading chat, so Unless you just didn't say anything and you're saying that, in which case you got me. This is a different Sam. This is not a Sam you know, Liam. I almost got back to back just now. The top score, it was like a 9. It was a one off. And then this top score was right after that. Liam, Sam is like 1,000 times better than you at Tetris. He's better than me, so. Give me a square, bro. Come on. Bail me here. Yup. That's what we like to see. We like to see that. Oh, shoot. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Jesus. Oh no, it's so bad. Jesus, man. There we go. All right. Now we're at least a little bit safer. Kingham Palace. Yep. Nice bail game. Sometimes you just gotta commit to it. There you go. Come on. Oh no, that's bad. Shoot, that didn't burn. Cause I'm trash. Alright, let's just get like some semblance of safety. Come on, bro. Dude, oh my God. So many droughts. Dude, I'm still getting droughted. Alright, well at least we got back to back. Should have been back three back though, to be honest. As I throw away any chance of a 1.1. Unless, no, I'm so trash. Holy crap. Oh, whatever. Whatever, not bad, not bad, not bad. Dude, look at the bars. I had 77 bars. I got really droughted in that post-transition, bro. Yeah, back-to-back though. Pretty pog, pretty pog. I only had like a 40 bar transition, I think. So it was just a low bar game in general. But, I mean, we still made it work, which is cool. Ah, dude, that would have been back three back, man. Look at this. This is 3 18 games in a row. My first three. Am I just like... See, this is what happens when my tapping is actually, like, good. Like, I can play the video game right, how it's meant to be played. But when my tapping is so bad, I know where to put everything. I just can't put it there because my tapping is so bad. But thankfully, not today. It is time to break my record. True. I'm gonna pull a Sam and just go for back through back. This would be my first recorded back through back if I got it. Because my other one I did a while ago without recording. No, I missed it. Yeah, I know. That's the same for me. Like all these games today have been 1.2 pace and then just like choked one way or another. Actually, not the first one. The second and third one were. But yeah, it's like, bro, why can't my tapping just be normal? Like I don't get how people are able to tap well every day. That is a skill that I want. Dude, in like a bit, I'm gonna go get the second dose of vaccine. So I'm gonna be fully vaccinated, pretty pog. And yeah, hopefully, I don't know when I have to leave. Like, probably in like an hour or something. So I might just like play until then or something. Oh, I adjusted wrong there, but it's okay. Oh, what the frick, bro? Oh my god. I'm crying. Ah, yes. Ideal squares. Not bailed, by the way. Not bailed, by the way. Totally did not get bailed at all. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know. There's like only six. Okay, listen. There's only like six people that have had that happen to them out of like the million something that have taken it. So they just say that. They just say that 'cause like there's been a very small amount of people, but they still have to say it. So I wouldn't be too worried, to be honest. Okay, Sam. All right, come Shoot, dude, my fingers slipped off the D-pad, bro. That was almost really bad. What? Dude, I swear I tapped there. Oh my gosh. I'm actually kind of confused by that. Because I didn't think I would miss that, to be honest. It's fine though. We still have a lot of lines to burn for max out. shoot, man. Oh, shoot. Right, one more Tetris. Come on. Bail. That bail. Oh my God. All right, one more Tetris. Come on. Yes, dude. Back three back. Oh my God. It should have been back four back too, but I'm not even mad about that. That bail. Holy crap, dude. Oh my God. That was something else. I don't even know what to say. That was something else, dude. Let's go, man. Back three back. Let's go. Dude, yes. Sound I don't have any water, bro. Like, what am I? Oh, wait, I have water. Holy crap. I found some. I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick. One second. True. All right, here we go. It is time. I'm already happy with that, but we are going to get more, for sure. Cause max outs are like honestly really easy. It's literally just like stack well. Put the pieces into place. Don't miss taps. But except that last part's the hardest one. Bro. Good pieces. Put everything to the right. Dude, come on. I feel like sometimes I just stop tapping and then it's just like, bruh, because I think it's already over there. That would have been baller as heck if I hit it though. Not aggression, it's just knowing your limits of tapping. Yo, what's up? How are you, Tetrasaurus? True. Now, Sam and I have been trying to play for a while. Nice pieces, man. Oh my God. Why is it one game we get bars? That the pace we have is the worst. That's funny. And I mean, the pace isn't even bad. Just like compared to the other games we've had, it's not the best one. Bro. Some of these left taps I'm hitting are not the best. Ah, man. That was good, though. Okay, it is time. Three, Oh my God. Just trying to wipe my hands. I'm just taking that triple. It's not worth the risk, to be honest. Really, man? Come on. Come on, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yes. Yes. Back for back. Oh my god. Yes, man. Let's go. Holy crap. And this is going to be like my highest score probably out of all the games I've played so far. Oh, let's go. Back four back. I should have been back by back too. It doesn't matter. I'm just gonna stop saying that. Back four back. Easy. And that was such a lit transition too, man. That was such a lit transition. That was like the lowest transition we've had so far.